These are my small Vaucheria plants. Let's see the beautiful cherry tomatoes. See how my cherry tomato plant was growing in small pot. See how long it was. See many tomatoes are there. See how fresh those are. It's almost 50 days plant, I think. 45 to 50 days plant. It starts giving fruits within 40 days. I didn't do much care, only I'm giving the waste, kitchen waste water. If you see here, I just throw some seeds in this pot, so usually it will grow like this. After growing 5 to 6 inches, I'll shift to the another pot. If you see here, here a grape plant is growing. If you see here, in this pot, one more tomato is growing like this. After growing 5 to 6 inches, we can shift to another pot. In the same way, I shifted here. And I gave a few sticks support, then it was growing like this. See, this much long stick I gave the support, then it automatically took the next plant supports. Now it's growing very healthy, even in the summer also. If you see here, air conditioner is there. The air will comes to here. Then also it could able to survive. Otherwise it will give more fruits. To grow them from seeds, no need to wash and dry the seeds. Just I usually grow the throw the seeds in this pot, they will automatically grow. Whatever the kitchen waste water or seeds, we can use to the plants. If required, we can repot them, otherwise we can remove them. If you see here, many chili plants are also growing. We can shift to another pot. This much height is enough. See here, chili is there. To grow these small vegetable plants, not much space is required. If you see here, this is only six inches pot. But see how long tomato grown up. May reach up to 5 meters, I think. It's almost now 3 to 4 meters. We'll show you 2 more plants. I reported just in 20 days back. It looks like one also. Cherry tomato plant. In Telugu, we call it as Ramulakaya and treat it as wild tomatoes like that. I didn't use any fertilizers or something, chemicals. Only thing is, sometimes millibugs will come. I just removed with hand itself. Nothing will be used. See here, one millibug is there. This one is a millibug. Like this, we need to observe the plant and regularly. And if any insects comes, we can take it. We can remove from with the hand itself. See how many plants are growing in single pot. And here one more tomato plant is there. See here, two millibugs. If you observe here, if you did not remove them, it will be multiplied in 1 or 2 days, like more. See. Otherwise, we can use soap water if we have more millibugs. We can mix neem oil and soap water. Then we can spray them. It is 15 days plant, I think. See. 15 to 20 days plant. It's not started flowering. Usually you will get the fruits in 40 to 50 days. It will start flowering from 35 days itself. See how easily we can grow the tomatoes. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.